told me to stay away. Advice on situations like today. But would I suffer if I disobey? Or should I listen to what daddy says? He says, two's a party, but three is a crowd. My daddy told me that three's not allowed. What am I sinning if I walk into a room? Understand.